chat. In chat. Mission done. Thinking of changing ships as well. Yes, this is my T6 ship, but it's just see what ship I can choose from.
Time can be reserved at the kiosk on deck 48.
Sadly, it's now time to finish the, well, a mission I don't like doing because I find it tedious. One of the best ships in the fleet. Yeah. the Excelsior class.
Your help. Admiral Quinn says you're the right officer for this job.
Counting on you.
Thank you.
the ship.
How can I help you? Order, sir. Whatever you need, sir.
Captain's personal log. I have been betrayed by my first officer, a man I considered my friend, Kavalk. Why? He and a group of traitors tried to take the ship. Kavalk is the only survivor. There is evidence that Kavalk sent a coded message to Federation space. I do not understand
normally play on
why
PS4,
a warrior
but
I have trusted
PS4
with my
being
life
down, I have
would
to,
do
I'm
this.
I'm playing on Xbox, so...
He tried to explain.
I have to get up, back up
I
to where I was on my PS4.
I do not need to listen to the words of a traitor. Let him rot in the brig. Ambassador Babat has ordered me to bring him to the Imaka system for questioning. Kavalk will die screaming. It is not an honorable death, but it is the one Kavalk deserves.
Oh, yeah.
You are my enemy, but today you are my only hope. I will redeem my honor. I was once the first officer of this ship. I served the House of Bavat loyally and well, and fought by my captain's side in battle. I thought I was living an honorable life, and then I learned what Ambassador Bavat's plans for the war were. I could not let Bavat do such a horrific thing. To unleash such a weapon upon the galaxy for his own ends is the act of a coward, not a warrior. I gathered a small group of officers who thought as I did. Our plan was to take over the ship and fly it to the Imaga system. There, we would either stop this doomsday before it occurred, or die in battle. I tried to take this ship. I failed. Now I am dishonored. And I must redeem myself, or die. Do you have more questions? When my plan to take the Targ was discovered, I knew I had to act quickly. Bavat has much more than the experimental weapons from the base in the Briar Patch. He has a planet killer, a ship of such destructive power that nothing can stand against it. He intends to use this doomsday machine to attack Federation worlds. I find myself in a strange place. To regain my honor, I must join forces with my enemy. I sent a coded message to the Sol system and hoped that the right person would hear it. Do you have more questions? Help me. Repair this ship and we will fly it to Imaga together. Then we can disable the energy drain so your fleet can enter. With your help, we can destroy the doomsday machine.
At the moment, because my PS4 is down, so I'll be on my Xbox One X more. And I'm doing alright. Finally getting over my sickness. So that's good, but annoyed that my PS4 is not wanting to work. So until I get it fixed, I'm on my Xbox. So it means grinding out Star Trek on this. Because most of my work is on my PS4.
Do what you think is best. It's risky, but Kvalk may be our best chance to stop Bavat and this planet killer. I'm notifying all available ships to change course for Imaga. Once the energy drain is taken care of, they'll move in to support you. I don't need to tell you how important it is to stop the Doomsday Machine before Bavat can use it to attack populated worlds. Millions of people are relying on you to save them. I know you can do it. Good luck.
Yes, Captain. Understood. I'll join you shortly.
I'm monitoring communications from the planet. They're not calling for ships. So either they haven't noticed us, or they think we're supposed to be here. We're safe for now, but that could change.
Well, that's true. At least I know what I'm doing this time, unlike when I first started Star Trek Online.
We need to scan one of the generators maintaining the energy drain to get all the information I need to finish a new command program. Be careful. Bavat trusts no one, not even his own men. He may have defenses in this system, even...
Security. Scanning the generators now.
One of the game stores.
We will need to load the control program into all three generators. After
so
that,
I'm gonna take it
we
to
can
them
change
and
the
see
command codes from a
how much it will
on
cost
the
me to get my PS4 repaired. But also, then it would mean I'd have to wait until I had the money to do it as well. So I'm gonna be on my Xbox One X a hell of a lot more. But at least it means I get to finish the backwards compatible games that I love playing. Halo, Mass Effect, Dragon Age. And come on, Brown. Yes, which on my Xbox I have a large backlog of. But I'm also thinking I might actually put, Assassin's Creed and, Division as well.
The generators are under our control now, but your ships...
Ooh, you don't have any weapons. Okay, we'll go with you for now.
The objective here is simple. Find a control console and change the command codes. Then Bavat won't be able to stop us from shutting down the energy drain. There are two consoles. The Alpha console is staffed by an officer who might be willing to negotiate. The Beta console, let's just say that Commander Tok prefers fighting to talking. The soldiers here shouldn't challenge you. But be careful of the TARDs. The hollow emitters won't fool them. I have another task to complete. Meet me back here when you are done with the command codes. Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna have to do that. But technically, I was probably gonna be doing that anyway.
Captain, I've been monitoring your progress from the ship. You are very close to one of the control consoles.
Bye, thank you. Okay,
the
didn't
Empire
want.
Will prevail! Death to the enemy! An-
do love the dual rifles, though. They are pretty handy.
I see your mission was successful. Excellent. Meet me back at the ship.
Yeah, because it's quicker. But I'm not gonna do it straight away. And also... the tier... hold on, let's have a look. Oh shit, I level up. One, these two missions aren't that good. Like, they could have done a hell of a lot better with them. And the biopatch is not that, it's a good TFL, but it's just not that engaging. And I'm not running around the galaxy to participate in collecting Omega particles. For the scenic route.
My trap in the briar patch like a blind Griznaw cat. And here you are again, luring Starfleet ships to my testing grounds. The Doomsday Machine will destroy them. It will create glorious, endless war and strife. And it is all possible because of you.
No, I will not allow you to dishonor the Empire with your thirst for blood. We face our enemies as warriors, Bavat. We do not massacre innocents with machines of death.
There are no innocents. There are only the strong and the weak.
Are you strong enough to fight your own weapon? I have destroyed the device controlling the Planet Killer. No one is safe.
This isn't over. Warriors, attack! Joel, it's you!
Crap, I really did think I was gonna die.
Captain, Klingon comm traffic just spiked. Bavat's forces have lost control of the Doomsday Machine, and they are scrambling all available ships to try to stop it. I've been in contact with Commander Burgess. Now that the energy drain won't affect our ships, the Starfleet Task Force is inbound. We need to get back into space as soon as possible.
Then let's get there.
I see it. Bavart's planet killer is here. Maybe it has a weakness that we haven't found yet. We need to run a scan. Go.
Structural integrity holding, sir. We're shook up, but we'll be okay. Captain, there's an unauthorized shuttle launch. It's Kavok. Hail coming in, sir. I'll put it on the main screen.
Stay where you are, Captain. I'll handle this.
Kavok, turn that shuttle around. You'll be killed!
My life is of no consequence, but my honor... No, I must do this. Destroying this abomination is the only way to redeem myself. Farewell, Captain. Koi Kailis Puglod, Koi Pukbe Puhu, Yahmo Matmo Jeshu Gui, Se Machu Me U. Mashu, Manapo, Tmakpo, Tu, Nipe, Kima, Shakpo, Ku! Alma hefej enjo kichta ba umadi kumare basuta kumame basuta ba o.
I'm reading significant damage to the Doomsday Machine, sir. But it's still active. Captain, we still have the Harpang torpedoes. They might be enough to finish the job. The machine's hull is solid neutronium, so targeting it won't help. We'll need to fly in front of the Doomsday Machine and launch the torpedoes down that thing's throat. The fleet will be here to help distract it, but we need to be careful. If we're in front of it when it fires its anti-proton beam, we won't fare any better than that moon did.
Yay. Joy. We'll be right back. clean up the shop too.
My name is Kamen. While the Empire realizes that you played a vital role in defeating a threat to both our worlds, I am afraid I must insist that you return the ship you stole immediately. I would not want to have to escalate this into something that we will both regret.
It might be best to do what he asks. The important thing is that the Doomsday Machine was destroyed. I'm sure Commander Burgess will want to congratulate you for a job.
Shut up, Crusoe. Probably you. Aren't they fixed up that little annoying? They have. Okay. Oh, trait. Oh, no. My traits are gone. Ay, 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 ay. Thank you. next mission.
Kavolk's loss is unfortunate, but he did what he believed he had to do. In the end, he died with honor. Fortunately, you were able to destroy the Doomsday device and end the threat of Bavat's weapons programs. We probably haven't seen the last of him, but at least now he's disarmed. At least as much as any Klingon, that is. And don't worry about having to return the IKS Targ to the Klingons. I don't believe that there's much about that class of Bird of Prey that Starfleet Intelligence doesn't already know. If getting the ship back lets the Klingons think they won a small victory, I don't mind, and you shouldn't either. There are very few captains who can say they faced a threat like you did today and lived to tell the tale. Impressive work. Congratulations, Commander.
I have new missions for you.
I don't know why it's not letting me try and drop. Oh, snail speed. Just awful gamer, thank you for the follow. What do you play this game on, just awful gamer? Xbox or PlayStation 4? Or PlayStation. Or PC? What have you gotten up to? On this just awful game.
On a remote world, scientists are adapting Borg technology to suit their own needs. A Federation crew, caught in an impossible situation, fights to survive. But help may not arrive in time. Who will heed their desperate call? In their anguish, the Romulans could cause a greater tragedy than even they imagine.
Sorry. I asked how far into Star Trek Online are you? Just awful gamer. Oh, you're level 6. Oh, you'd be still doing... Did you choose to be Federation, Klingon, or Romulan to start off with? Which faction did you choose? Okay, so you're still doing the Klingon Wars. Yeah, the Klingon Federation War. Yeah, Klingon War. One, a two, a three, and in we go. How are you finding it? Are you enjoying yourself playing Star Trek Online? Just awful gamer. Okay, time to take out. This is probably the third year of me actually playing Star Trek Online so far, so to be playing a game for over 3 years and just collecting the ships, leveling up characters, and going through the missions over and over again. It's a good game. Let's have some fun. Ciao! We'll be right back.
submitted your mission reports and the recovered data to Starfleet Intelligence. We now know the Romulans have been researching Borg technology, and they were willing to risk a war with the Federation to... I have new missions for you. To Kayla, the survivor you rescued. I have new missions for you.
go. Oh, that's bullshit. I did re- oh, no. I did it the wrong way, that's why. And break all this load.
Side of the map. Holy shit. I was really not paying attention there. The crater is where we need to go.
Citizens of the Empire, it is with great sorrow that I report the destruction of our colony in the Virenat system by the terrorist insurgents known as the Romulan Republic. I believe most of the residents of Virenat were loyal subjects of the Empire who were unaware of the terrorist cell hidden amongst their homes and families. Their deaths are a tragedy. When the Tal Shiar attempted to remove the insurrectionists and save Virenat and its people, the Romulan Republic destroyed the entire colony rather than submit to the lawful authority of my forces. I grieve for the loss of innocent life. Rest assured that those responsible will be found and punished for their crimes against the Romulan people. Virenat will not be forgotten.
Get moving. Guys, I'm gonna have to finish this later. Turn it off now. Thanks, guys, for watching.